Alright, what up everybody? Welcome back to another video of the Callisto Protocol. And we're gonna continue the story, man. I don't know how far we are for the ending, but I feel like we're getting close. I don't know how close, but close. And yeah, man. Well, into the lab. Into the lab, see what's going on. See if we find a way out of here. So many things going on, man. Okay. Begin with the distress call. Mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. Symptomology was intriguing, yet familiar. Danny says she'll follow me in here, or meet me there, but she's not coming. Ah!
Form of accelerated evolution similar to what was discovered at Paramo. If we could understand the disease, we could re-engineer it to unlock the secret of the Paramo effect.
I'm nervous, man. I really am nervous. Let's see if this stuff pops up. Just any moment now. Any moment. It's going to happen. What is that? Alright, here we go. Alright, Danny, where are you? Where's Danny at? He's supposed to be right behind me. What the fudge, man? Okay.
What is that?
You better not tell me to find that shit.
An alien life form. Released by the miners when they broke through to Callisto's subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived. Killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found thousands of larvae. Primary disease vectors for the biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab on Europa.
Oh, shit.
The pathogen acted as an evolutionary accelerant, mutating the colonists into little more than mindless brutes. Save for one, the so-called Subject Zero. Somehow able to reap the benefits of the contagion. Greater strength, endurance, and longevity, while preserving their intellect and humanity. Though killed by security forces during the outbreak, the body was transported to the Black Iron Lab, forming the basis of the original research program.
Oh, God.
So they caused this shit? Okay, let's go. We're gonna die. We're probably gonna die multiple times. I ain't gonna lie.
You teaming up with that out of way trash now?
Bitch, what's up? Oh my God.
You're gonna have to get past me to make it back up.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. We're getting our ass whooped.
I'll find you wherever you go.
You ain't gonna fucking kill me? Come on, bitch. Let me go.
No one escapes me here. No one.
Daddy, come on.
I survived.
Looks like it.
Come on,
Oh, shit.
She was just trying to help you. But soon she'll be one of us.
No, she's not good. No, there's no way she'd be one of you.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving.
No, man. What's going on, man? I'm talking. This is a lot. A lot of things go. Watch out, Danny. Better not die on me. I need you. I need you, woman.
That platform will take us up to the surface.
Next to the colony. Danny, you better not die on me, man. You better not die on me. I need you, man. I need you. Okay? I know I repeat myself, but I need you. Can't have you be dying on us. Where am I going? I'm so confused. Oh, right here. Let's go.
We made it. Danny? Danny!
No.
Hey.
No.
Oh, shit. Okay, come on.
Fuck.
We're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this!
You don't know that!
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
Okay. Come on. We gotta try. Come on. Like, if you turn over, I'll kill you. But you're not there yet.
You're good?
There may be a chance, man. There has to be a chance. There's no way you can leave here without... some type of cure or something. That'd be something, right?
Okay.
You got Danny.
Okay, we're almost there.
Oh. God damn it. Fuck, how the hell, man? That's just dumb.
I don't recognize this area.
I think, well, who the hell are we?
Let's find out.
That sucks, though, man. I'm just saying that's oh, we missed a couple. Damn. Shit. I thought we got all of them. I lost it. Duncan Dunn. Deceased Caitlin. Oh no, that's just sucks though, man. The last one I died that we cared about was Eli. I believe that his name was Eli. I hope I'm right, but it was Eli. I'm sure it is. That's a joke. Nice. Well, that's just sucks though, man. You can't have Danny die. I'm gonna use this projector right now. I can't run. I want to see if I can buy myself more ammo. Because I'm sure we're going to need a lot more. Because right now we have about 25, 13. I don't think that's going to be enough for what we want yours. To do. I have enough. Like, probably more. A little more shock now. A riot gun ammo, whatever. God damn, that's a suck. I've got 17. I'm going to use my pistol for now. Don't worry, Danny. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. We just gotta hope and not pray. Oh, I wish I could run, though. Okay, man. The thing is, we're walking very slowly. So I don't like that. Because I feel like something's going to happen.
running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
He's okay. He's okay. He's okay. She'll be fine. She'll be fine.
The whole prison's infected.
She'll be fine. I hope, man. She'll be fine.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea. Warden's signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Okay. Here we go. Here we go.
Right back where I started. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Find me.
Waller?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help.
Online. Please operate responsibly.
I'm just buying ammo, man. That's how I'm buying.
Print finished.
Hey.
Excellent choice.
I think I've muted my mic last couple times. I'm just using that whole you know, the whole point, whatever. Buy it. Ammo. That's why I'm using it. Don't care. Don't need nothing else. Maybe another health check, maybe? Finished. Let me see. Oh. We got three health checkers. You know what? I'm just gonna keep on buying ammo. UGC printing at your no, service. Actually, I'm just gonna wait. Son of a bitch. We got this, we're good. We got this, we're good. We got this, we're good. And we're dead. Shit. Man, I thought I had more ammo than that. We're good, we're fine. We're fine. Good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Look at that. See? Look at that. We survived. We survived. We survived. That's all that matters. I can't believe I died the first try. Let me go. Hopefully, buy me more ammo. Hopefully. I probably had enough ammo, I just didn't taste it. I just probably didn't reload, you know. Let me see. UGC printing at your service. Sell this. Go buy me ammo again. Just ammo and anything. That's what I need. That's all I'm gonna get is ammo and maybe another. Maybe another health projector.
Cycle complete.
Just go by me, I'm fine. Who needs anything else, right? As long as I got ammo, I'm safe. Okay, buy me one more, and then I'll buy me a health kit.
Cycle complete.
There we go.
All liability for use of this print.
We're doing good.
Print finished.
Let me see. I got 28. Oof. That got me 2 health projectors.
Please,
you know what? I'm just finding more. Finding one more.
Excellent choice. Having United Day.
Ah, right, there we go. Now I have at least 30, 32. Okay. All right. We're fine.
What was going on here?
Should I go back? Buy more ammo? Thinking about it. Oh shit, that scared the shit out of me. Fuck. Why?
This moment. But what choice will you make, Jacob? Will you remain as you are? Or will you choose to become something
else? Dummy. Dummy. Don't mess with me. Fuck off, I was just kidding. Can I come through now? Thank you. Alright, here we go. Health gel. Thank you. Okay. I think this could be the last video. I don't know. You know what? We're gonna end the video right here. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna end the video right here. So if you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like. If you guys want to join me on my journey, press that subscribe button. And next video possibly could be the last one, man. Possibly. So yeah, man. I'll see you guys next time, man. Peace out. Oh my god.